What's up, everyone? This is a Quake Brutalism project, I think it was called. Tons of maps on the architectural style of Brutalism. This is a really cool looking map. Map pack. I've mainly just been playing one of these maps because it's so freaking cool. It's called Rampage by Colossus. And yeah. Playing it on normal skill level at the moment. I will beat it on Nightmare one of these days. Just haven't been able to yet. Steve, practice. Practice makes perfect. Now, one of the fun things about this map is most of the kills that you get monsters fighting each other. Ow. Bah. There we go. I'm missing my shots like crazy right now. There's other enforcers down here somewhere. Maybe not. Perfect run, but when did I win? That's the important thing. I missed another button. Staying alive, staying alive. Still missing a button. Nope, not that one, so it's gotta be that one. I'm gonna pick up the ammo here before I move on. Yeah, I need rockets. I mean, I guess I don't need rockets, but it'd definitely be very useful. Staying alive. Oh, there he is. Three of them. more sounds. I assume everybody there is dead. Aim has not been very good on this attempt, but should be okay. Oh, I forgot all that spawn. I thought there was a shambler in there too. Just kind of fun watching them all kill each other. Whoa, where'd you come from? Cool. Killed so many monsters there, spending so little ammo. Alright, that's where I died last time. Ow. So often, shooting at a boar and then get something right in front of me instead of the boar. Fiend left? Where's the fiend? There he is. Cool. Get some ammo. I'll do this secret. Good for a sensible chuckle. Boom, the meat tool maker. Pretty good timing. Oh no. Alright. Now I gotta wait for that. Huh. would be kind of cool if, like, there's this, this probably is a secret where you take the teleporter and it lands you, like, on a secret somewhere, but actually, I don't think that's one of the six secrets. I know where two of the secrets are by heart. I don't know where the other four are yet. Maybe I'll know by the time I'm doing nightmare attempts. And go. There we go. Got it. Second time's a charm. These two things here, but I don't know what they do. Probably attached to a secret of some sort, but whatever. I'm gonna take this ammo. Ow. Oh, what's up? Totally could have let those dudes fight each other for a million years. And it usually works. Most of them die that way. But kind of pissed that I missed that one cycle on C'Thun, so just gonna speed things along here. I did kill that dude. Nice. I need shells, but not that badly. There's not much left, just a subway. Oh no, even though my aim was off, this is a pretty decent attempt. This bottom part is actually really easy, so not too worried. The subway. I guess it would be a little harder if I was... doing this properly, but using this approach, it's actually pretty easy. Ow. I say as I'm taking a billion damage, unnecessarily. There, and there's another four on the right side. There's one rocket too many. I don't think that zombie can hit me. Yep, there we go. I can hit it. Alright, there is six more monsters in the map. But it's usually like one or two I don't get because I just don't know where they are. So there's four. Alright. One more monster. I think it's a Shambler. That one, if that Shambler I didn't just kill is the last monster, then this... Oh, okay, it was. Alright, so there's one monster that... Oh, never mind. There he is. Yeah, whatever, you can hit me, you're the last guy, so... Nice, 515 and 516. That's it. That's all the... Oh, I did this again. That's all the, monsters, because there's one unkillable, like either C'Thun or C'Thon, that is doesn't count on the kill feed. So it's 515 and 516 is 100% kills, not 100% secrets, but that's fine by me. And that's it. Thank you for watching.